lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button and you can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:30.8.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Verstappen, Hamilton, and George Russell. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. Welcome to Abu Dhabi. We're just about to start today's race here at the Yas Marina Circuit. It's a track known for its long, long back straight, which serves as a fantastic opportunity for overtaking, going into the slow speed corners that follow it. We have 16 corners here at the Yas Marina Circuit, 7 to the right and 9 to the left. It's a total lap distance of 3.28 miles. Two long straights and overtaking opportunities throughout the lap. We expect average speeds of around 123 miles per hour. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Sainz, Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Joe, Stroll, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Ocon, Gasly, Tsunoda, Sargent, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me, as always, to talk you through the action. Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? So we're in for an exciting start then, I'm sure, and then they'll all start to settle down a bit and try and find a rhythm as they plan the next phase of the Grand Prix. It's important to know when to push and when to hold back so as not to overcook those tyres early on.
Yeah.
fastest lap of the race so far. Just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Another Abu Dhabi Grand Prix is over then. And what a special race this was. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams. And they're certainly proving themselves. Focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.